I don't wear a shirt.
Yeah, I'm like, that probably doesn't count. Okay, let me start the stream.
Alright,
I just started mine.
Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. Feel free to say hi if you like playing some Sea of Thieves with Loco and ZD League.
Ew.
And apparently there's a new thing.
The Mercenary Voyage of the Wilds. Ply your mercenary trade in the wild, seeking prizes valuable to various trading companies. Ply your mercenary trade in the Ancient Isle, seeking prize. So they're just different ones.
Can I buy all of them?
I'm gonna get the one in the Reaper's Run, because we haven't done that one.
Go follow your nose!
Hey, reputation. Oh, it'd be good if I had chat.
Okay, the mercenary ones and the Reaper's Run.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. I was confused, it's fine.
Alright, cool. Complete the Mercenary Voyage of the Ancient Isles of the Wilds, the Wanderers. Complete it 5 times while flying the Reaper's flag. That ain't gonna happen. Just because I know, it would not be good.
Okay, so we haven't even, I'm very confused, so we haven't even, like, proposed a voyage, and it's gave us a thing?
Oh no, because I picked up a parchment.
Okay, I'm like, how do we not have, right? Yep, I'm on top of it. So, you grabbed the, Loco, you grabbed one too, right?
For Reaper, no, I didn't grab one.
Okay, well, I can see the end, I picked up one, so. Propose one, and... You on our way to start that tonight? It's gonna be fine, it sounds safe.
Yeah, we've got this. We're gonna totally kick some, I'm wearing my shark outfit, so you know.
That helps, yeah.
Yeah? We'll be protected, you know, this week.
I mean, I could put a unicorn outfit on. I'm not going to, though. I could.
It's only fun if it's, you know, on camera. So you should
that
put
too.
A unicorn.
And then run across happy stream.
you can't run across your stream, though.
Yeah, there's not really space to do it.
Well, then go up behind her and then be like... What? Did we
yeah,
just
I mean, you could stand back there if you wanted to.
And then just be like, boom.
Behind my chair. You couldn't really run across.
Okay,
like,
no, ain't no one wants to see me, so it's okay.
Okay.
I'm just saying.
Did we get a rowboat? Is this our boat?
As far as I know, that's our boat.
I hope so. It's putting stuff on it.
Looks like our boat to me. It is now.
I think this might be someone else's boat, because...
Well,
I mean,
Loco said he was putting stuff on it.
Oh, okay. Is this our gunpowder barrel?
Yeah, I just found them floating in the ocean.
Oh, nice. Okay. I was confused.
There was two. I can't carry both at the same time. So I was like...
It's getting used to all the different boats. Hey, Darkling. Like, okay, what boat am I on and where do I
hell
pick
yeah.
up now? All right.
Record.
I'm going to propose Reaper's Run thingy. Got it. Voting for that too.
Okay.
Alright. How are you,
Dr. Is that a chest? Oh, I think there's a chest here. But it's been gone. Welcome, everyone. Do I do a thing? It's down here.
You won a nice print of Wonder Woman. It arrived today. Cool.
Nice.
Sounds like a good day. And I just jumped straight off the deck.
Okay, we're going to the cracker-looking island, which is the Wanderer's Refuge. That's that one. And then to...
Babe, don't be like this game.
Mermaid's Hideaway.
Well, it's interesting because I think that the one that you picked up, Dee Dee, I think is also on Reaper's Run. Or, like, it said, like, Reaper's Run Wanted. Like, I thought that's what it said.
I think the one I got was Rum Runner. Yeah, Rum Runner Isle.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can read, guys. Not really, though, apparently.
It's fine. I'm just trying to figure out all the buttons, and I'm sitting here pressing A to, like, do a thing. And I'm like, well, okay, we'll just hop up and down. It's fine. Yeah, they said they added more food barrels? Like, different types of food. I was trying to read the patch notes, and, Yeah, they said they were adding stuff for like food barrels and whatnot, but I don't see any of that. Liars. Okay. Oh, by the way, we're going southeast. And then southwest.
What's that dark thing? You mean this mission is gonna be amazing? This voyage? Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna do great.
Good things. Great things.
And we're not gonna die.
Super excited about it. It's gonna be amazing. Also, I jumped on into the water and said, like, I fell off the dock instead of jumping off and onto the. But it's fine.
Put a load of the cannonballs.
I still can't jump. Alright.
Don't worry, I can't jump ever, so it's fine. Alright, the cannonballs are loaded. Watch, watch, watch. I can parkour. I can parkour. Parkour. Hint. I lied.
I can't. Okay, yeah, see. I'm like, at least you can, because I can't. Oh, too soon.
I would say, oh, I can parkour, and then legitimately just not jump.
There's usually not two food barrels.
I am not that great. Maybe that's what it was, is that they added an extra barrel.
Yeah, because there's two food barrels right now. We didn't usually have two food barrels. Okay, are you all ready to go?
Aye. We're going southeast first.
Yeah, I can go, yep.
And we're going to Wanderer's Refuge over here?
Yeah.
Southeast? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, this is gonna be fine. This is fine.
We've got this.
This is fine. Everything's under control.
I am not nervous. I did come up with an idea for a print, though, that's gonna be freaking hilarious. Just like me getting chased by a shark and screaming shark friend at it.
Where are we going?
Southeast.
Southeast. Getting chased by a
shark.
Getting chased by a shark and yelling shark.
Yeah, while I'm like wearing a shark onesie with a captain's hat on, I'm like, yeah, this seems appropriate. Yeah, I'm gonna draw it. Yeah, I'll draw it though. I think it's appropriate. So I'm coming up with this whole thing about wanting to do horror-themed emotes right now.
I like horror-themed everything right now.
Yeah, right now I'm starting to just draw Jason ones for the hell of it so I can put something up on my portfolio. And they're really funny because...
What did you end up using? Was it DeviantArt? Is that what you ended up
I just decided to use DeviantArt because it's easy and everybody kind of knows it and it's already got such a big... following community for a website, so it's like, okay.
Right, yeah, that makes sense.
So, and it's like specifically for art, and since I'm not overwhelmingly a professional yet at digital art, then I'm like, hey, you know, might as well try it, get my feet wet. It's thunderstorming here, and it's amazing.
It's finally, like, in the 50s, and I think it might actually be spring now here, perhaps.
I'm
not counting on it, but it's possible.
I mean, you can always come to Texas. It's going to be 74 tomorrow.
We're going to have, like, 70, like, later next week.
Next week, I think we're going back into the high 60s, which is nice. It seems like Texas might actually have a spring instead of just, oh, all hail summer at 90 degrees in March.
Is this the island in front of us?
Yeah,
it
should be in front of us.
But do we have to fly through this?
No, we don't have to.
I think that was for an achievement.
Yeah, it's for a commendation.
Now, see, it says something about a gauntlet, but, like, this is literally freaking fine treasure.
God, I'm fine with that. Because I feel like a Rum Runner one will have a bunch of, like, crates of rum. We're gonna have the rum, the drunk, chest again, I think. Oh, crap.
Probably. It's shooting at us.
Yep.
It's shooting at us?
The island is, yeah.
Oh, no.
Hi! Stop it!
Is it gonna be a good question?
Yeah, I can. Yep.
Yeah.
And clearly, I can aim. Okay, we're good now. So I don't think he can get us from here. Okay, yeah, because there's that little thingy there. There's a mermaid nearby. So I've had a couple more leads on my cats. On my cat.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
I saw that. I was wondering,
like,
if you,
yeah, yesterday it was so good because, like, we were driving to the gas station. And, there was, like, you know, the ditches that you have in, like, the neighborhoods where it's, like, the overrun water goes. I saw two very black fluffy things in the water, or in the, on land, and, like, I told my dad, and he was, like, I made him turn around, and, it was cool, because it wasn't my cat, but I saw two black cats, which gives me hope. That hopefully that they're actually living over there. I don't want to pick up a message in a bottle. Game. Thinking next time I'm gonna take Tuna with me.
I can never get myself oriented. I hate trying. That's like the hard part. It's just trying to, like,
same.
I found a snake basket.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Winner, winner, run the hell away. Okay, you just got it.
If you grab a snake, if you get a snake, you have to, like, put a blanket for it to, like, calm it, and then you can put it in the snake basket if you want to, but, like, snakes are kind of evil.
I mean, if we got one, we'd have to put it up on the mast so the dang thing doesn't attack us all the time. Or the crow's nest, I should say. I mean, okay, if you're a regular skeleton, that's cool, but if your friend that decides to blow up shows up, I'm gonna be pissed. Oi!
Your freaking cat is ridiculous right now, trying to get in to this cabinet. Just thought you should know.
Do you want me to go back and get him, or do you want me to get him?
He's got his head, he's gonna get his head stuck in it, because he's gonna get the bottom part sort of open. I can't even talk to Cat right now. Absolutely ridiculous. Okay, so Loka found one. ZD found one. I can find one. Probably not. Yeah, no, he's got his head halfway. It was ridiculous, really.
The weirdest thing I think my cat's ever done. Okay, so we used to have one of those old time, like, 40-inch TVs, you know? The big, thick ones. And so our cable box was on top, and my cat loved laying on it because it was warm. So I was like, okay. So we just let him lay up there, and we put his bed up there and stuff. And the moron, I swear. So sometimes whenever he'd, like, claw or need something, he would get his nails stuck in the thing. And he hated at the time being, like, petted or loved up on or anything. And so whenever, like, he'd do that, he'd just meow very, very loudly. And you know that he was in trouble. Guess what I found? A chest of 1,000 grogs.
Yay.
Yay, I'm drunk. Me.
Sleep the chest.